Concord. Concord is the agreement which must occur between the subject and the verb in a sentence. The subject is the part of the sentence which does something. The verb tells what it does. The girl jumps. Dogs bark. Jack lives in Bergen. Notice that jumps and lives end in an S, but not bark. Why is this? It is because the subjects girl and Jack are third person singular. Like he, she, boy, car, etc. In these cases, an S is added to the verb in the present tense.